MSI monitors typically feature two types of physical power buttons, front and rear. The front button, often located on the bottom or side bezel on models like the Optix Mag series, allows you to turn the monitor on or off with a single press. Holding it down for 3 to 5 seconds forces a hard power off. The rear button, standard on most MSI monitors like the Creator PS series, is positioned on the back near the power cable. Its operation is identical, a short press for on-off and a long press for a hard reset. The front buttons often double as a menu access point and may be illuminated by RGB LEDs on gaming models. MSI monitors include auto standby and sleep modes to conserve energy. Auto standby is a low power state, typically less than 1 watt, that activates when no signal is detected for a user set time, usually between 5 to 30 minutes. This is configurable in the OSD menu. It preserves your monitor settings and allows for a quick wake up upon receiving an input signal or button press. Sleep mode, triggered by your operating system's power plan or manually through OSD settings, puts the monitor into a deeper standby, 0.5 watts or less. This turns off the display but keeps internal circuits powered for faster recovery. For OLED panels, MSI recommends using sleep mode to prevent screen burn-in, especially on models like the Creator PS321 URV.